Eat up, bitch.
You the man!
Looks like the boys hit a hole in one after all.
I hate to say it, Mr. Jackson, but I'm glad your son sucks.
You know, I guess I am too, as funny as that sounds. I mean, $1 million endorsement money was nice, don't get me wrong.
Boy, that would have been nice. But I guess you can't put a price on a peace of mind, right?
Y'all put it at about $1.2 million. Oh, just kidding.
I guess you learned something from all this, huh?
Oh, yeah, many things.
Sure.
Well, I learned that parents should let their kids follow their own muse, rather than making them into something they're not.
That's very wise, Lamont.
And I shouldn't make a meal ticket out of my own kid.
Right on.
The freak, what have you learned about all this?
Well, I've learned to keep my weight on my back foot.